So, Dr. Nikhil, I want to know from you, what was your strategy during your internship? When did you plan to finish the syllabus? And like, what all sources did you follow for all the subjects during the internship? Because in internship, we have limited time.
Yes,
we cannot
sir.
Do the standard textbooks.
Yes, sir.
Okay. And we cannot follow multiple sources during internship.
Yes, sir.
Okay, all these things that you told us, you were able to follow them during third and final year.
Yes, sir.
So, please tell us, what was your strategy?
So in internship, I divided my time with GTs. GTs were the landmarks in my time.
Mm-hmm.
So I upscaled the GTs in my year. In the first half, I started giving GTs from 1st January only.
Mm-hmm.
And the 2nd or 3rd January I started.
Mm-hmm.
And in the first week of every month, I gave a GT for the first 3 or 4 months. And after that, I gave around 2 GTs every month.
Okay.
So, and sir, near the exam, for around 3 or 4 months, I gave 2 GTs per month. And near the exam, I 2 months before the exam, in the first month, I gave almost 1 GT per week.
Mm-hmm.
And even sometimes even 2 GTs per week.
Okay.
So, and in the month before the exam, in the first 15 days, I gave the mocks which were available, the CBTs. And in the last 15 days, I reduced the test and I just outlined all the information
mm-hmm.
that I had to revise, and
mm-hmm.
then I revised all that. And in the last 15 days, I did not give many tests. Only
okay.
one test I gave.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
I want to know from you, like many many students ask me, sir, how do we improve our weak subjects?
Yes, sir.
So what was your strategy? Did you have any weak subject?
Say yes, sir. Ophthalmology was a weak subject. I would recommend ki weak subject will remain weak if you are intern. If you are an intern right now, so the weak subject will remain weak.
Mm-hmm.
There will be no improving that. Yeah, I did a lot of efforts to improve my ophthal. But in
no ophthal is a subject you cannot improve.
Sir, even in ENT I could not improve. It was I thought ki yaar itna easy subject hai. But se improve kyun nahi ho raha. So to get over it, I revised it 2 times before my exam in the last 15 days.
Mm-hmm.
So usme itna ho gaya tha ki ek thoda bahut to yaad rahega hi, to itna level aa gaya tha ki theek hai, ab ENT bhi kuch confidence to hai.
Mm-hmm.
So weak subjects were like this.
But
only.
If someone is having anatomy weak, you know, you were getting good marks in the grand test.
Yes,
so
sir.
If someone is having you were having just 2 subjects weak, so what do you want to tell the students like who are having other subjects weak, like anatomy which can be improved, medicine which can be improved?
Yes, sir.
How they should improve that subject?
Sir, I faced this issue with medicine in my third year.
Mm-hmm.
That medicine was very weak in third year. I
mm-hmm.
was not able to grasp all the algorithms.
Okay.
This seemed very very complex. Ki
mm-hmm.
pata nahi yaar kuch yaad hi nahi hua algorithm padh ke.
Mm-hmm.
So first after attending the class also I was like ki abhi bhi sahi se bana nahi hai flow.
Mm-hmm.
So in my final year I first did the videos.
Mm-hmm.
And videos ke baad I got some confidence, and after Rakesh's videos in my weak topics in medicine and the high yield topics in medicine, I did the videos for those, and I did the Q-Bank after that.
Okay.
So I think that agar weak bhi hai na koi subject, to agar bahut weak hai aapka wo subject, so first watch the videos. If you think that you are getting more than 80th percentile in that subject, then you should do more and more questions of that
mm-hmm.
subject. But if it is very weak, like if you are getting 60th percentile or 50th percentile in that subject, so then you should go to some videos or some test and discussion for that subject, then it means that you are missing a lot of facts.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so it will not come overnight. You have to put a lot of effort.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So basically just tell us in brief, like what all things did you follow for one subject in internship?
So the same approach, first of all, ki one core notes and one thing that you have to add on.
Okay.
That is one thing. Then uh-huh. then there is Q-Bank.
Okay.
Theek hai? Q-Bank say images you have to add on to your notes. I made my notes on an iPad, so that was very easy for me to do.
Okay.
So, and even some explanations were also easy to add into my notes from the Q-Bank.
Mm.
And after you are done with this, you have to filter some things out, because when once you are doing QBank, you may get carried away ki ye bhi add kar lete hain, wo bhi add kar lete hain. So these three things are the main. You have good notes after this, you just have to revise after this.
Okay.
Nothing more has to be done after these three things. Okay.
And another question, image based question, students are asking me, sir, kya join karein? Matlab, there are so many things in the market, I don't even know the name also. Did you prepare separately?
No, sir.
Because I feel this is a very silly question also.
Yes, sir. Sir, if it has a silly answer, then if image based question has a separate like institute, then the best institute will be Google Images.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So... Yes sir, so
that's what I tell to students, यार जो भी तुम पढ़ रहे हो उसको Google करो, images देखो. हाँ,
exactly sir. So वो चीज़ से अच्छे से याद हो जाती है. If you have an image in mind, अगर even in complex CT based procedures like jettings, arterials, which that is done in TGA, तो ऐसे लगता है कि पता नहीं क्या है क्या नहीं है. So just see an image ना, you will get an idea about this. Even differences in some things like in medicine. Just search an image, you will get an image of difference also. So, a lot of information is available.
So, basically, whatever you are not understanding during your preparation, just Google it.
Just Google the
image.
Yes,
I learned from my friend, Dr. Sarvesh Goyal.
Okay.
I told you, he was my junior and I learned a lot of things from it. So, what he would do, whatever he was reading in the notes, he would try to read that same thing from the Medscape.
Yes, sir.
So
yes sir, I also used UpToDate for this purpose.
Okay.
Yes sir, UpToDate algorithms and UpToDate's summary and recommendations.
So did you buy the subscription of?
No sir, my college had a institution subscription.
Basically, whatever you are not understanding, whatever images you feel like are important, you can just Google them and you can just read them side by side. You don't have to prepare separately for them.
Yes, sir.
So, in the end, just tell us what was your last week preparation strategy.
So, I would not restrict it to a week. Last 10 days were my revision.
Okay.
And, sir, I went through all the first one or two days I spent revising notes like normal.
Mm-hmm.
But I realized ki nahin ho payega aise. Mm. So, I just went into that mode ki fatafat revise karna and... I revised some subjects and in the end I was left with 3 days.
Mm-hmm.
Ki abhi ho chuka hai, mostly mota revise ho chuka hai.
Mm-hmm.
And I knew the topics jo aa chuke hai NICET mein. Mm-hmm. AIIMS mein aa chuke hai jo topics.
Pata tha tumhe NICET.
Matlab sorry. Matlab AIIMS mein jo topics aa chuke hai.
Okay.
So I just went through those topics only.
Okay.
Because time was very less. So and in the last 3 days, I had made a PDF. Over 4 months in my internship, which was, I think that was the most important part of my internship, around 650 pages of exclusive AIIMS content. Like every question I had noted down, every area around that, every image around that question. So in that had come in last 6 years of AIIMS questions.
Okay.
So many questions came from those areas, which okay. images
How did
I
you
had.
Make those PDF?
Sir, I took Pritesh sir's book, AIIMS Essence book, and I'm doing medicine. So in I'm doing medicine May 17, I har question ko likh ke uske saath jo to bahut hi easy question hai pata hi hai, I just wrote the question ki aaya hua topic and jo thoda complex hai ya jiske bare mein read karna hai ya image dalni hai mujhe apne notes mein on PDF only. I made my notes in Good Notes app. So, उसकी इमेज में वही डालता था एंड इन लास्ट 3 days आई रिवाइज दैट ओनली कि ये क्वेश्चन आया है 600 pages पर वो दे वर इजी टू गो थ्रू.
सो बेसिकली इन द लास्ट 4 months यू हैड लाइक प्रिपेयर्ड समथिंग दैट यू हैड टू रिवाइज इन द लास्ट 3 days.
यस सर.
So that is a very good technique. So you have to prepare yourself for the last 10 days.
Yes, sir.
And in these last 4 months that you have before NEET PG,
yes, sir.
You can do the same that Dr. Nikhil did.
Yes.
Okay. So Dr. Nikhil, it was amazing to talk with you.
Thank you, sir.
It was my honor to have you on my channel. And thank you for giving me time.
Thank you, sir.
All the best for your future.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.